Well, I just don't think that collecting and reviewing plug-and-play TV games are that fun anymore, and I kind of feel bad for Jack Specific for making those Hero Portals and those Walking Dead light gun games. But hey, guess what? I'm still doing TV game reviews just for fun, and I just found a game I've been looking for quite a while now. I just picked this up at a Goodwill today. It is Deal or No Deal? Here it opens up like a as a brief like a briefcase. See, it opens up just like a briefcase. Picked this up at a Goodwill today. Yeah, so now without further ado, here is TV Game Reviews number 143, Deal or No Deal by Jack Specific.
Sure hope someone wins the $1 million tonight.
So yeah, it's time to play Deal or No Deal. I'm gonna do a quick game. Career mode is not. Deal or No Deal there. I'll let you pause if you want to read it.
We have 26 cases held by 26 gorgeous ladies. You gotta choose one case.
Okay. Picking. Yeah, all you do is you pick some random cases with money and. After you pick like six, you get a. I'm not doing that great. You choose to either take the money or keep playing. I'm not doing all that great. Now it's time for the banker.
Hello. Okay. Deal or no deal?
No deal. Let's keep playing for so we can win bigger. One more time. It goes on until you've like opened like all but one case. I'm gonna stop after this round. Like a guessing game where you to win $1 million.
Hello. Okay. Deal or no deal?
Let's give it one more shot.
Open the case.
Okay, one more.
Banker. comes an offer. Hello. All right. Okay. Deal or no deal? What are you thinking?
Okay, I don't want it.
Open the
gate. To end this early. There goes my million. I'm really bad at this. I guess that will be it.
The banker wants you to leave. Hello. Okay. Ready for some bad news? Deal or no deal?
Oh, the bank, I went too far. Oh well.
What's in your case? Can we have a drum roll? Open the case.
I won $5. Oh, I won 24,000. Well, I may have went too far and the banker may have cut my winning cost, but hey, $24,000 is not bad, but this is pretend money. It's not real, it's a game. Banker bust. Oh, I'm really gonna flunk this one. There's 60 pieces. I'm gonna fail this one. There's...
Open the case.
Anchor. $0. Oh, well. I guess that's it. I guess I'll show you the bonus games real quick. Lucky case.
Open the case.
Money trail.
Open the case. Open the case. Open the case. Open the case.
I guess that's it. I guess I'll shoot the credits. So yeah, this is based on the game show The Sandman Deal or No Deal. It's not a bad guessing game. However, just note that this is only for... You don't actually win. It's pretend money. Like other video games based on game shows.